And here they are, our two M.2 solid state drive memory sticks. On the left, the very impressive 950 Pro 512GB. On the right, the very new 960 EVO, 1TB of insanity, reaching speeds never seen before. And having both sticks on the same motherboard will allow us to benchmark them very easily and compare exactly how faster the 960 EVO series is compared to the 950 Pro. Our EVO 960 will be on the right corner of our motherboard, and the 950 Pro right in the middle of it. So in this part we are going to see how to install a 3D printed M.2 solid state drive fan bracket. You can download the plans for your 3D printer on the Asus website. But in this case, since I don't have one, I want to give a special thanks and shout out to my very good friend Osgur. Now that's what I'm talking about. Ain't that very, very cool? Now these are the different M.2 shields and bracket compatible with our Prime Z270A motherboard. Alright, first step is to glue together our 3D printed elements for the M.2 fan bracket. Our M.2 solid state drives have a tendency to thermo throttle, meaning that they sacrifice performances to reduce their running temperature and protect themselves. Therefore, adding an additional small fan on your M.2 solid state drive stick is a good idea. Small note, the fans and the connectors as well as its screws can be ordered separately, and I strongly suggest you do so. I didn't, so I'm kind of scrambling around with screws that I have scavenged from other electronics around me. Let's start by installing our 960 EVO, and to do so we are first going to secure in place its bolt. Since we are working with a 22.8mm long memory stick, we will install it in third position. When screwing in the bolt or the 2mm wide screw, make sure not to over tight it. Finger tight is plenty. Alright, let's get out of the norm. First thing, we are going to remove these two motherboard screws. And this is exactly where we are going to place the little fan in its bracket that we had assembled earlier. Keep in mind that it's rather fragile and that any strong movement will most likely break your 3D printed component. Accepting the 3D printed mod addition, we are going to repeat the very same operation to install our second M.2 solid state drive memory stick. Remember to go slow, and if you feel any resistance when screwing in any of the components, stop and try again.